Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Genevieve. Are you a pregnant woman and you don't want to be caught unawares as when labor is going to start, or you're taking care of a pregnant woman and you wish to be carried along? Then this video is for you. But before we start, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload my videos. Now let's watch and learn. Today we'll be talking about the core signs of labor, and there are three core signs of labor. One, the passage of the show. The second one is the breakage of water, and the last is the contraction. The passage of the show is the discharge of a mucus stained with blood, or sometimes mucus alone, through the vagina of a pregnant woman, usually occurring when the woman has reached term. This occurs because of the nature of the woman's anatomy. Immediately fertilization takes place, the door to the womb is sealed temporarily by a plug, and this plug is detached immediately labor starts, and it's usually stained with blood or sometimes only with mucus. Once you notice a mucus stained with blood or mucus on its own, please report to your doctor or midwife or visit the hospital. Labor is around the corner. The second one is the breakage of the forewater. Once fertilization has occurred, the fetus is being cushioned by a fluid known as the amniotic fluid inside a sac known as the amniotic sac. Now, once labor has started, this water divides into two. One comes in front of the baby while the rest stays at the back of the baby. The ones in front of the baby is known as the forewater. The ones behind the baby is known as the hinge water. As the baby presses forward and with the contraction, this amniotic sac tends to rupture, exposing the water. Once you notice that there is passage of water and deep down you know you did not pee, you know labor is around the corner. Please visit the hospital or call your doctor or your midwife. Lastly, the contraction. This is the tightening of the abdomen, the pressure you feel on your tummy, usually like a menstrual pain, but severe, more than the menstrual pain. You feel this pain 3 to 6 times in 10 minutes, and each lasting 30 to 90 seconds. Don't be carried away by every contraction you see, for there are several types of contractions which we'll be treating in our next video. But for this video, please concentrate on any contraction that lasts for 30 to 90 and it is consistent and it happens 3 to 6 times in 10 minutes. I hope this video is for you. Please try and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload our videos. Thank you for watching our video. Bye.